time with the three of us. So let's, dear Lord, please protect us. Keep us in your protective bubble. Protect my children, their significant others, my grandchildren.